like it's been sitting for a long time.
Oh yeah.
Chain on it,
yeah, I know. Girls being good.
Oops. Where those blades look up or go?
No, they're extremely sharp.
looks like it's in pretty good shape. It looks so rusty though.
Yeah, you can tell she sat in water, definitely, I feel like. I feel like it sat in water.
You mean like out in the yard now?
No, in a garage that was flooding. I don't know how much oil it calls for, probably not that much. Probably never hasn't had anybody check the oil on it for 10 years.
Looks like glass thing in the front.
This?
No, in the front. Under the thing that says Locke.
Oh, that's the pre-filter. That's a pre-filter and some other shit.
Glass?
Yeah. Glass. It's the petcock. Look at that, gas going right in. Whoop. Nothing leaking yet. Put some oil in it.
Put its own little toolbox?
Oh yeah.
Is that how you start it, with a fucking little spring? Let's smoke this.
I think somebody took it apart to adjust something off the parts.
So you can find parts on eBay, no?
It's a So my older one has a motor that was more than likely made in England. This motor was probably made in the United States, and the parts are very readily available.
Yeah, but eBay, they have them in England, so you could probably find it on England eBay.
All right, so.
Should I move?
Is that engaged or disengaged?
Should I move?
No. Roll the choke out. Wow, choke feels great. That those blades were turning?
Yeah. It sounds like they need to be oiled.
No, they're supposed to touch. Hey, she's stripping gas now.
Oh yeah?
Hmm.
Is that bad?
No, I think it's supposed to. I think that lawns are supposed to
grow with gas.
Oh, that's not the choke, that's a fucking throttle.
Hey, Dixie dog.
You made a video? I can't find where the choke is on it. It looks like it's right here.